We're going to fly all the planes and see which ones are the best.
The best plane will be the one that flies the furthest.
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on.
Well, we've got 82 planes in all. 65 of them are calendar and 17 are our own creation.
And these planes, which are smaller, are the planes from the calendar.
Just cutting the calendar aeroplane there. Okay.
This is a hammer. This is a Jurassic Terror. This is an Akamaro Lock. This is a Cloud Skipper. This is a Falcon. This is an Arrow.
That's lovely.
This is the Red Arrow. I like it because you throw it straight like an arrow and it goes really far. So this is the streak, this is the arrow, this is the dragon, this is the moth, this is the sonic.
Well, we're going to measure length, width and height of each plane and find out which is important, or perhaps none of them is important and something else is more important, like the direction of the wind or how fast the wind is going.
Yes, actually, that was the last hour I ever got.
Nice symmetry. What do you think the benefit of these things is on the side?
I'm not really sure, but you see, when you put them up, I think it's partly, it can stabilize it, but I'm not sure why these are like this.
Called the Hurricane, and it's a Royal Air Force plane, and it doesn't have any missiles on it. But I might attach them to it later.
Right.
It ends up, I'm going to test fly it. And I'm going to do that so I'm not going to turn this up just yet. I'm going to test fly it without that up and you'll see what happens.
Ground control to Major Tom. 7, 6. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade.
Firstly, because it's got a durable nose.
I think that since there's no nose, I think the nose won't have to crash.
Ah, that's a good.
We're going to fly each plane 7 times and see if performance gets better or worse or neither over the 7 throws.
Yes. Yeah, that's really, really good.
Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. Stepping through the door, and I'm floating in a most peculiar way, and the stars look very different.
We're also going to measure ratios of length, width and height to see if they're important as well.
I want to know which plane is actually the best.
So, Daddy, can we see which plane flew the best?
Okay, I think we can do that. All right. We've got the distance array here, okay, which we'll choose as our category. And what we're looking at is a mean distance. And we click that over here, and that goes in there. And then we say okay.
Wow, that's amazing.
Visualize, you see?
light blue one over there must be a Z33.
If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly.
I know, I do like hurricanes. Griffin, congratulations for me for getting the least best one.
The least.
He's Edwin. Yeah. This is the
teaser.
The amazing.
We can swap them around, actually.
Look, Sonic. Cloud Skipper.
Predator Arrow.
So two Mustangs are together in the middle, and then there's a Mercury and a Mercury of the side. Then there are two Lightnings after that. Hey, cool. Look, Zebby. We got a sort of pattern. Two Mustangs in the middle, and then the Mercury's on either side of that, and Lightning's on either side of that.
I think I've discovered a new tooth.
Well, I think we should standardise the angle of attack.
There has been a lot that we've done this time, but I think there's even more that we could do next time, like measure wind speed and direction, or do it indoors will be a great improvement. We need to weigh the planes, because our creation planes are probably heavier since they're made with bigger paper. And the second thing is wing area, because that could affect the flight performance.
Next experiment, we're going to make a gigantic wind tunnel and fly them in there. Then we'll be able to control the wind speed and direction. I think flying the paper aeroplanes was very fun.
Flying and measuring the paper aeroplanes was fun, but discovering what planes fly further on jump was, I think, probably one of my most favourite parts.
Jump and fly. I wanna jump, 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 jump and fly.